How do you fix a broken jack-o'-lantern with a pumpkin patch?